Good day everyone! So for today's video, I'm going to show you my embroidery stitches with my own design. We need to use